What?
Yep.
All right, we're gonna do like an up close video with the Husqvarna model 55. This is like really, really old one. It's 1915 or something. And somebody put leaf sights on it. So I think they're like 50 and 100 or, I don't know, I guess 20 meters and that's 50, I believe. But anyway, it's pretty old, the octagon barrel. Pretty nice gun, but we're gonna try some targets here. Got like a little steel reset target. Only got 10 rounds left. I got the Pepsi can, Tim Hortons, and a Coke can there. So it's nothing more American than shooting at cans, right? And I got the CCI, it's a subsonic hollow point. And then that's a 40 grain bullet, I believe, or 38. But it's a pretty good
usually
round.
Usually a 38 with a hollow point.
I think that might be a 40 grain bullet.
Is that your new Husky?
Yeah, new to me, yeah.
How many of those you got now?
I don't know, 9, 8.
Oh, really? You really needed another?
They're
I know what it's like.
I like drugs. All right, we'll try the little can here. It just blows the hell right out of them. I found with this gun, I tried Winchester ammo and it didn't extract well because they got crappy rims on them, but the CCI, they no problem. I'll try the small Coke can there. It opens them right up.
Burst it.
I'll try the Tim Hortons cup here. Americans shoot at tin cans, we shoot at Tim Hortons cup.
Yeah, they don't know anything about Tim Hortons, so.
Sure they do.
Do they know that he's the Prime Minister of Canada?
Something like that.
Yeah.
He was a big famous and hockey player
we were,
in this day, I guess.
That the Americans agreed to have his face carved on Mount Rushmore.
Something like that.
Yeah.
I think we're mining the back of that, aren't we? They got, you know,
there's one of them Canadian mining companies in there.
I'll try the reset here.
Apparently, I heard they're only going to drill no more than 2 foot wide holes in the face side of the cliff.
Yeah, they can drill out Lincoln's face or whatever there. Mm-hmm.
So they won't deface it.
Lincoln was kind of ugly anyway, so you can't really hurt him any.
Well, Lincoln, yeah, he was no beauty. Of course, our first prime minister. He would no beauty either with his big booze nose and that.
Well, come on now. First American president, a man that couldn't tell a lie, and the first Canadian prime minister was a man that couldn't refuse a drink.
Yeah, that's right. That said something more about our character, right?
All right, that's enough.
Okay, that hurt. Yeah.